It's yet another humpback entangled with a crab pot in the Monterey Bay. Today's discovery comes just 5 days after another humpback, an entangled humpback, was spotted. Rescuers say the humpback discovered today is unfortunately in a lot worse shape. Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen is in Moss Landing tonight with tonight's top story.
Aaron, now crews are trying to save two whales along our coastline. We told you about the first one on Sunday, a humpback that was entangled in crab pot lines. Now a second humpback spotted about 12 miles out from the Monterey Bay, dragging blue steel rope, which is commonly used by crab fishermen. Now the rope is wrapped around the animal at least three times as far as they can see, and is causing the whale to list to the right. Its flipper is entangled and its mouth may also be stuck in the rope. Rescuers are very worried if this animal will be able to make it. It is not in good shape right now. Boats have not been able to find this whale today. They are still out looking as we speak. Sunday, a smaller humpback was spotted, caught in crab pot lines. It is now swimming in the Morro Bay area, and experts say it is doing well, although they have not yet been able to get the lines off of that whale. So tonight, though, they are not as optimistic for this second whale that has now been discovered. This whale is about 45 feet long. Searchers are still out tonight trying to locate this whale, and we'll be here when they get back to get the latest on its condition. Aaron.
Brittany will have much more on these whales and how they're being found tonight at 11, and we'll be tracking the efforts to rescue both whales all weekend here on Action News and on KSBW.com.